sheer failures raising children. I'm done. Take my place.
Bringing in this house.
So they can blame their crazy mothers for everything that went wrong.
All the buried rodents and the murdered nannies. And I went along with it, thinking it was just a phase that you were going through. But this is not a phase. This is who you are.
Week after week, month after month, year after year.
I have helped you. We've had daily sessions going on for years now.
Turns out I hate my mother.
I'm sorry.
You're attracted to the darkness.
Turning to the dark side.
Tate, you are the darkness.
And it was about to get worse.
I see a sad, scared little boy.
No! God! God!
I'm scared.
I thought you weren't afraid of anything!
And I see his eyes in your eyes. And I hear the remnant of his sweet voice in your throat.
Don't you realize
I don't want you?
Get out!
I don't care where you go. You can sleep on the park bench or under an overpass.
I have no one.
So alone.
You're alone.
I don't care!
Mom.
Please, Mom. I'll change. I promise you.
Promise.
Why would you want to help me?
Because I can't help but think of you as my son.
I really miss our talks, man.
And so we started talking. Doctor to patient. On that very day. He wanted to be good.
Or help.
You've helped enough.
Desperately.
I need help.
I really need your help.
I could see in his eyes how much he needed me. The more time I spent with him, the more I began to feel like a father to this boy.
Checkmate 13 moves.
He was brilliant. Off the charts. His brain always seemed 5 steps ahead of everyone else.
Thy plaintive anthem fades.
That's Pete's. Did you enjoy executing the poison apples plan as much as I enjoyed coming up with it?
Everyone keeps saying that I'm special.
It'll make it all feel special.
Graced with so many gifts.
I was given this amazing gift.
How is it that you can't bring yourself to use?
But nobody gave me a fucking instruction manual, and the one person who always helped me, who I could always turn to for advice, she's gone now.
I never could have helped you. It was foolish to try.
I don't want to be like this. I want to be a good person, and I know that you can help me. You're really helping.
Shit, you're a psychopath.
I'm a monster.
You're a monster.
There's humanity in you.
All monsters are human.
Is that... There's nothing I can do? No chance of mercy?
Good people don't just have a backbone and start shooting people.
Maybe he wasn't a good person.
Never wanted to hurt anyone.
I don't want to hurt you!
I'm tired of hurting people.
You were frightened and angry, so you lashed out the only way you could. You made some awful thoughts come true.
I want the thoughts to go away.
I just wanted them to get away.
I've seen what's ahead.
Blood and the carnage.
Carnage. My girl. Dead.
I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry.
You murder people, Tate.
Those people you murdered?
They're the only ones who can forgive you.
I promise to be so good if I get another chance.
No, I'm not gonna change the world, okay? What he could have.
And you ruined all that potential.
You took away their chance.
Go ahead, do it.
Please, it's gone. Please, take me.
Put me out of my misery.
Pathetic. I know it's coming and I know no one can stop me.
You really think you can stop me?
I kill people like that. There's something about all that blood, man. I drown it.
Oh, thanks for telling us.
The devil is real. He's not a little red man with horns and a tail. He can be beautiful.
What are you doing?
You're saying go, right?
Let me go!
No!
Go away, Tate!
You're all I was! You're all I have! The world is a filthy place. There's so much pain, you know? There's so much.
Not even I
could create something as monstrous, as evil as you.
Just remember, if you look in the face of evil, evil's gonna look right back at you.